U.S. nat gas futures are moving higher on Thursday, driven by short covering and EIA's weekly storage report. Today's EIA weekly nat gas storage report printed a build of plus 35 billion cubic feet, in line with market expectations, but slightly smaller than the five-year average of plus 41. The build decreased surpluses from plus 305 to plus 299 billion cubic feet, while supplies increased from 3,030 to 3,065 billion. Despite the hotter-than-normal weather persisting in the U.S. until at least the end of August, the upcoming period is expected to be milder than recently, particularly in the populous Northeast region. This shift in expectations curbs late-season power sector demand for cooling. Dutch and British wholesale gas prices were mixed on Thursday morning, as talks drag on over workers' rights at Australian LNG facilities that could culminate in a strike. Labour talks in Australia are likely to continue next Wednesday in an attempt to avoid strike action at several LNG facilities after there was no breakthrough in negotiations earlier this week. On the one hand, this is good as the market has time to think and react, whilst a lengthy and slow process moves us closer to the European key winter delivery period and enhances the underlying concerns around supply at a key time. Also, the Panama Canal Authority on Wednesday notified shippers it is extending through September 2 restrictions for vessels to transit through the waterway and keeping the number of vessels authorized to pass per day to a maximum of 32. The canal restrictions, implemented in recent months as the rainy season in Panama has come late this year, could add more pressure on LNG prices, according to maritime firms and experts, as delays and extra fees add to shipping costs. The current nat gas price is slightly higher than the previous close of $2.70, reflecting modest positive momentum. The 50-day moving average is providing strong support, and it appears that natural gas is poised to rebound from this level. A sustained move above the 100-day moving average will indicate that buying pressure is increasing. This could potentially lead to a near-term acceleration to the upside, with $2.80 as the nearest target. Don't forget to smash the like button and turn on your notifications bell if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.